U.S. intelligence has said that Russia tried to interfere in the last two presidential elections and that Russia groups are behind hacks like SolarWinds and some of the ransomware attacks you just mentioned. Putin, in his news conference just now, accepted no responsibility for any misbehavior. Your predecessor opted not to demand that Putin stop these disruptions. So what is something that concrete, sir, that you achieved today to prevent that from happening again, and what were the consequences you threatened?
Whether I stopped it from happening again, he knows I will take action, like we did when this last time out. What happened was we, in fact, made it clear that we were not going to continue to allow this to go on. The end result was we ended up withdrawing ambassadors. We closed down some of their facilities in the United States, et cetera. He knows there are consequences. Now, look, one of the consequences that I know, I don't know, I shouldn't say this, it's unfair of me. I suspect you may all think doesn't matter. But I'm confident matters to him, confident matter to him and other world leaders of big nations. His credibility worldwide shrinks. Let's get this straight. How would it be if the United States were viewed by the rest of the world as interfering with the elections directly of other countries and everybody knew it? What would it be like if we engaged in activities that he is engaged in? It diminishes the standing of a country that is desperately trying to make sure it maintains its standing as a major world power. And so it's not just what I do. It's what the actions that other countries take, in this case, Russia, that are contrary to international norms, it's the price they pay.